All right, everybody, we are totally back in action, and I could have sworn we did it. Okay, sorry, but it's time. Oh, I didn't save my upgrades. What a bunch of bullshit. Luckily, it's not this one. Oh, your melee weapon search damage. Alright. I like how carbon laps from nowhere. I don't know. If I saw some little bastard running around with some sharp thing dressed like this in my house, I would be very, very concerned.
Well, there he is.
You make any new friends, sweetheart?
Nothing to say.
Aw.
Thank you, Mammy Dan. I can go in here now? Cool. Yoink. My shit. Ooh, Dr. Bill.
Good night, little man. I hope you're as happy as we are. Everything is going to be better now that we're in this quiet little mountain town.
I'm having the dream again. Okay, it's dreaming.
What's happening?
Oh, Jesus! Jesus Christ! Oh, can we try the big silver one again?
What the fuck?
Is this your first time getting probed? Yeah, it's a pain, but this is the kind of stuff you put up with living in a remote little mountain town. At least we don't have to deal with traffic. Hey, you broke free! Kid, you have an incredible control of your asshole. Get me loose, too! Wow, look at that! You must have broke off part of the probe and now you can control it with your sphincter muscles. Pretty cool. I'm surrounded by some kind of force field. Go find a way to shut it off. When you break me free, I can show you how to get off the ship.
Yay! Check out this area. I guess we can attempt to help Randy across. Yeah. These guys are gonna be a pain in the ass, I see that. Yeah, fuck. No. Oops. Oh, to make this fit. He healed him.
Ooh.
What kind of shit. Ah, son of a bitch.
Lambda containment block. Take that elevator next to you. The probe in your asshole should interface with it. Great, you're in. You're looking for a security console. Should be one above you in probe maintenance and another below you in the atmospheric processor. Yeah, I know this stuff. Can't remember which one you want, though. Been a while since I did this.
Duck bastards.
Hello, is this recording? If you are hearing this, I've been taken hostage on some kind of alien ship. The aliens did unspeakable things to my rectal cavity. But I've broken free. I'm so scared and alone. I must find a way off this ship. Oh god, they're coming. Why am I standing here making an audio log?
Great, you're there.
I don't have time for this.
The eye! Oh god, no, no, oh, shut it off!
That was worth it.
Keep going, I think you're onto something. I knew I could trust you. Keep it up! I'm still stuck. Better try the other console. Oh god, that is the worst! Oh!
No!
Okay, let's try the other console. God, I hope this works.
I've found are other people's annoying, useless audio logs. Why did they bother when they clearly were in terrible danger? Each audio log I find is more irrelevant and boring than the last. I must keep looking for a way to survive.
Something silly I gotta be missing. I'm thinking. Let's try that.
I've looked everywhere, but I can't find anything to eat. Or a clue to get me off the ship. Just more audio logs. They're everywhere. For some reason, I listen to every...
Oh, yeah.
...minute of every one of them thinking there'd be some useful information, but it's like they're just filler.
So that's where Randy's getting pulled out. So it's definitely something within this area. Let's see. Whoops. Aha!
Moo moo moo!
Okay, that one doesn't work either. Head back towards the elevator. Score! Aliens hate electricity. Audio log that was mildly amusing. A woman trapped on this ship left an audio log about some paper she had left in an alien cabinet, and she told me the code was 776. That was kind of cool.
Okay, I didn't know how to do this, but there's one more console you can try, and that room across the bridge. Who works there is really tough, so be careful and remember to use electricity.
Oh, it's trying to sneak it.
Moo, moo.
Oh, shit.
Moo. Moo! Moo! Moo!
Burning, bitch! thrust. Use health. Too many like that. The blade's killing me. Doesn't get much closer than that.
Hey, that did it! The force field's down! Come on back and we can get out of here! It's another Saturday night. Feeling alright, feeling okay.
I got it.
Success! I found something that looks to be food. It's some sort of green fluorescent goo. I'm gonna have to try and eat some. It's not so bad. It's tangy and nutty, but probably go well with it.
I have turned us Alidini for shame!
That's not good.
Fuck Evenheit!
That was bad.
Chase me even!
Oof! Think about that, sweet. A little extra boss action.
Great, you made it! Okay, use this panel here and we can all go home! Kid, I don't know who you are or if you're real, but consider me your friend. Until we meet again!
White power crystal. They didn't really show me. What the
Can you hear me? It's me, your new friend, from the anal probe cell. Sounds like there's a defensive matrix up. Those are the worst. First thing I'd want to do is take out that matrix. You got it? Best friend out.
If I make it to this, I'll be pretty impressed with myself.
Move!
my turn.
Moo!
This is gonna hurt. I might die now. Fuck! Shut up again. The other thing is I don't have any health potions left. I'm sorry to buy health potions before I go back in there. That was so bad. Nice. Too bad. Alright, I feel like we're better equipped now. Third time's a charm.
Yes? At what location? How many people in the town? Get in there and cover it up. This could change everything. Get everyone moving. We've got another UFO crash.
Alright, well, I think I am going to cut the episode here, and when we return, we will start the next quest.